I don't think I'll ever get sick of making crispy rice in a waffle maker.
I decided to make this version a little sushi mosaic with tuna, salmon, cucumber, and avocado, plus an artsy little array of garnishes I was very proud of.
Probably the prettiest thing I've ever made.
And super delicious.